will win. I believe that we will win.
Dozens of people are protesting downtown in advance of tonight's county council meeting. They're calling on county to vote yes to a measure that would ban all surface and subsurface leaves in 8 of the 9 county parks.
Every single person in Allegheny County is eligible to face the harmful consequences of fracking in their backyard. Our county parks, if nowhere else, should be the one place that is safe from this harmful practice of fracking.
The bill would not apply to an existing lease that's already in effect in Deer Lakes Park, but it would prohibit that operation from being expanded. Council's meeting to look at the legislation is underway right now.